victory or death.
I guess I shouldn't have used the second flurry so early.
None will survive.
The thing is, I used flurry to prevent him from getting resources, and then he played subject 9 and drew 5 cards. You can link it, I will watch it on the stream. If it's out. Playing around Collider, so we have to flurry. But that's a fine play versus aggro to flurry on 5. A new member is entering the room and she's looking for her enemy's doom. Alright, I will watch it after this game. Good to against explosive runes. Now I doubt that this is control. He's playing glacial shots. It's only 38 seconds long. Kinda cute. He's not playing secrets. Drawing cards. I mean, he really wants Jaina. I can use the first shield block. That's another thing. If I don't play Elise, I don't have to empty my hand. I can always stay at 9. I just go flurry next turn. Unlucky. Belief is his name. That's pretty good. I guess I take it then.
Unity, precision.
huge scorcher. I'll save this for Direhorn. Here's two flame strikes in hand. Pressure more important. I don't like this because of Jaina, but he doesn't have Jaina just yet. Yeah, if they don't do Jaina, this deck is just so useless. Out of my jungle. If you compare to Hunter, Hunter is always strong, even if you don't draw Rexha. But if you draw Rexha, the deck is the nuts. How many subs did WoW have at its peak? So if Rag survives, we go for double RNG here. The classic faceless into Rag. I guess we don't have to go double RNG. That's pretty annoying. Seven armor is so much.
I'm almost out of cards.
Yeah. I will lose value if I do this, but seems okay. Now I lose either the 7 damage or the 5 armor. That's when we wanna go Direhorn. That's a interesting way to look at it. Just at the time of MMOs. Like that people will not play MMOs again. I think it's not true, right? It could be true, but... It's just that current MMOs are like Facebook games. No way. Makes sense. It's good versus Hunter. What I found like a joke was that I tried to bring back open PvP. Apparently that was like the theme of the expansion, right? Because we had the worst hero power, that's why I decided to go Baku here. This list looks interesting, to be honest. Damn, dude. It's really not so bad. That was a 360 no scope.
Garrosh versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine. Victory on
Raoul. I don't have to use these, only if I really, really need to find the ooze for a potential skull. I think I really want to find the ooze for a potential skull. Got the ooze. Protect my armor.
Yes. Oh yes. They'll serve me now.
We can faceless like if you cube something. It's probably better than facelessing my dire horn.
Out of my jungle.
They all seem kinda useless. I guess this one is the most useful one. Like, let's say he trades, gets a Doomguard, and then cubes the Doomguard. Then at least we have also a cubed Doomguard. Oh, it's 17 armor, dude. It's a lot of armor we're losing here. Well, we can't coin out the ooze. Could have coin out the shear block. We had to get rid of the doom guards. Go.
I will be your
I use this combo way more often than you might think, right? And the Tinker was definitely a little bit more chaos. I haven't faced priests yet. Would be nice if this list beats Q-Block. Q-Block is becoming more popular in the specialist tournaments. This Drake definitely seemed nice, and I'm gonna go for another one. Can't see anything, but that's okay. I don't really... I guess I will save the facelift for Cube. Do I even fatigue guaranteed? Probably. You really wanna also play owls? That's why we play double ooze, for the people that keep asking all the time. So, when we need it, we really need it. That's the problem. I would play one ooze, but you lose so many games to stuff like this. I'm gonna play a little bit around Hellfire at least. I can go Dr. Boom. Usually you wanna go Dr. Boom after the flurry. But we kinda have already enough armor. Pretty good. Nice. Dude, I love Dragon Priest. I mean Dragon Warrior. Hey Yuri. I need new mods for the weekend, Yuri. Who's a good candidate? I get now up to 2000 viewers, and on weekend I have like 2 mods online, maybe sometimes 1. I had times where I had 0 mods. This is spooky, because you can Cupid and stuff. What did he discard? Well, that's very anticlimactic. Do I have to save this for... Oh man. I guess I save this for... We can get a hero power here. That kills it. Slight overkill. It's like when you get more than 1000 viewers, then there's like people just spamming some racist stuff and really offensive stuff. Like when I have like less than 1000 viewers, then it's usually pretty chill. Then I don't really need a mod, like maybe one mod. But I see like this stuff and I don't look at the chat, you know how I roll. I could faceless this. So I have 3 Voidwalkers as well. And yeah, then I see sometimes just some really offensive stuff and nobody bans it. That's not my point. Every time I say that, people say exactly what you just wrote. I didn't say I need mods to be online on the weekend. That's why I said I need new mods that are online at the weekend.